Hello, what's up guys? Today our topic is how to boost up your computer or laptop speed. So today I will show you three simple steps by following which you can speed up your PC speed. So first of all, you need to click on the start menu here, then type run. Opening run, you need to type temp, T-E-M-P. Okay, then select all the temp files, press Ctrl plus A. Then you need to delete these files. To permanently delete these files, press Shift Delete. Then okay, then go back and again going to start menu, type run, then type prefetch, prefetch, then okay, then selecting all the prefetch files, press Ctrl A, then Shift Delete. Again move on to start menu, type run, then now type %temp%temp%, then okay, then you need to delete all these files, Ctrl A, Shift Delete. When you are done with these jobs, then you need to again go to run, then type tree, T-R-E-E, tree, run this. Okay, you can also delete the recent files. To do this, you need to go to run, then type recent. After typing this, you need to delete all the recent files. So this will help you to speed up your PC speed. You can also run SFC to make your performance better. So that's all for today. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned. Please subscribe.